Hey you guys, I am Nadia the Rose. Welcome back to my channel. This video is a follow-up to the DIY tea I did a few weeks back about me possibly failing out of nursing school, and I just wanted to come on and give you guys an update on that. So as I mentioned in that video, I was banking on my HESI test. That was going to be the one to pass or fail me. And I was just getting it off my chest how stressful it was, and you know, just venting to you guys. So I'm just going to give you a quick little update. So I did pass my HESI. I passed it with an 83.95. That was the fundamentals of HESI. If you're getting ready to take the fundamentals of HESI, or you're getting ready to take it next semester, I do have a video all about my experience with the fundamentals of HESI and some tips and resources that I used to pass. Now, I wasn't too sure exactly what I needed, but I knew I needed somewhere between an 82 and an 84. When I took my fundamentals of nursing HESI, I made an 83.95, and it was so surreal because as I sat in that desk, I didn't know if this was enough. I didn't know what exactly I needed. So I ran to my mentor who was facilitating the test that day, and I wrote down my grade and I asked her if I passed. Mind you, I was the only one left taking the test. I was the last person to finish. And she put in the numbers really quick and just told me I had passed. So how my school does it is you have to make a 70 test average before they calculate anything else into your grade. So my test average with the 83.95 was like 70 point some numbers. And so when she calculated my other assignments into that 70, it did pull me up to a 71. But nonetheless, I still barely passed, and I made a whole video on that I will also link. So if you're feeling a little discouraged about making a C in nursing school, I highly suggest that video. So I did not fail out of nursing school. I actually was able to pass, barely passed, but I made it. So if I can do it, then I know that you guys can do it. So I will be starting my second semester of nursing school, which is med-surg and maternal. Like always, make sure you subscribe so that you never miss any nursing school content that I put out. I'm also wanting to build a better relationship with my followers. The channel is slowly but steadily growing. So you guys, don't forget, you need to subscribe, and you can always reach out to me. Some people comment on my videos. A lot of people reach out to me on Instagram at Nadia the Rose, and they're all in my DMs, so you're not the only one. I do also have an email, nadiatherose@relentlessmotivationalgroup.com. So you guys, do not hesitate to reach out to me. I love hearing from you all, and I'm so excited to tell you some of my goals for this upcoming year, which will probably be in my next video. So happy New Year's to you all, and that is it for now.